The Death Star is gone, but the Imperial fleet remains a threat.
This has gone too far. Retake the fuel supply. Neutralize the explosive. We underestimated the size of their attack force. Withdraw to secondary positions. We'll lure them to their death.
We're in the target.
Their goal is in the detention block, but we need not let them through. Stand guard at the main gate. Break every resistance wave that comes. Troops to the gate. We can't afford a breach.
Unidentified enemy. Powerful enemy.
The gate is breached. Withdraw and ready a defense. They will attempt to open the detention block. They'll seek to override the cell doors and the inner gate. They must not free their people. Understood? And abort the override.
Trap online.
Gate controls being overridden.
Running without proceeds. An ally has joined the battle.
I'm not sure.
You've averted a cell breach. Controls retaken.
Targeting grenade.
Override canceled. Cell door sealed.
Who's that? Some kind of Republic hero?
Coming our way.
They have their people. They're evacuating, and their ships! No!
Major Shin to all forces.